Hi, Joel. Joel from Hong Kong. I hope you're well today, Joel. You're outside cooking today. Today we have the oven also with us. I hope the light is good. Voila! Oven is prepared. Down, it goes down here really, really high. So, about 40 to 60 meters. But nice, this. The view is excellent. I'll show you after we are done with cooking. Down there is the river. There is some little industry. There are the mountains. Some small mountains, not some really big Swiss mountains. But I have to go outside today. With such nearly perfect weather conditions, we have to enjoy the last warm days before. Absolutely fucking freezing cold, so. Oh, excuse me. Ciao. Ciao, mi fai. Ich hab keine Ahnung, wie du machst. Jo, dann ist ein Film zu dir. Jo.
Ja, das ist schön. Kommt man da auch?
Doch. fast. Well, today the camera lady is out of business because we take our micro tripod with us, and it was a good idea to after we chatted. I liked the idea from the inspiring part, why we all are doing our part in this YouTube community to inspire the people to live their day to the fullest. Because tomorrow, yesterday is just history, so why we don't write history today? With good content, it's a bit motivational speakers, so to say. No? So for the fire safety purpose, get away as much as leaves we can. It's dry, it's wet, but the leaves are dry, so they can't burn. So we take some good advice, how always. That's the I don't know the name of the. It's not a wire. It's this. Well, it's with linseed oil. It's just some hemp rope with linseed oil. It's like a fire starter. I show them today. I have the idea also from a guy. This I invented myself, but I'm sure someone did the same before me. Et voila! Birds. So. Voila! Action! Action rope! And to kill the fire, well, put it inside. Easy as pie. Ah, when you go fishing, Joel, string cord, it's a cord with linseed oil. Thank you, my dear. Really love it from you. So,
yeah, good. Wenn ich dort bleib, dann ist es okay. Ja. Well, I have to adjust the camera. So, I hope it's sharp. Well, looks sharp to me. Out of focus. Good, this looks sharp. So, did you hear the train?
Down there's a train station. Well, today we cook some omelette.
Some omelette with meat and vegetables.
Well, today we take our time to make a fire.
einfach stark der raus.
Nö, hier.
Das kriegst du, das Schätzchen. Leg schnell Luft ab, schnick stark.
Well, how is the weather in Hong Kong, my friend? I hope it's well.